she wants to know and what she doesn't want to know.
Dylan might treat me like crap, but he's not cheating on me. And if he cheated on me, then I would dump him. Let's not talk about it. Don't do it.
What?
You guys are gonna come to my pep rally later, right?
Yeah, about that.
No. Stop it.
You are covered.
Like, next year, that's gonna be our last year. How crazy is that?
Yeah, how crazy. Another whole year till we actually get out of this place.
Well, don't get really, really, really wasted.
Good morning to you. I hope this very reluctant.
It's even been speculated that the entire human world might be.
Hey, what up, Sylvia?
Yeah, he didn't take a hall pass.
Oh, he's got a permanent note, Mr. Shapiro. You know, for ADHD.
However,
do not forget about my pep rally. It's during last period. Okay, I will be tumbling.
I just want to remind everyone of the pep rally.
Oh, great.
Because school spirit is important. I don't want to see one empty seat.
Pull your skirt up.
You should all come.
Remember that time that I got so wasted that I pissed in your sock drawer? I didn't tell you about it for like 3 months or something.
Okay, you better just come to my pep rally.
Hey, I told you that. I told her that.
Oh my God, we should totally trip our faces off later.
Yeah.
How much do they have?
You saw what you've done to her.
I swear. Hey, Kate, have you seen Pete?
Okay, you're lame. He is your boyfriend, after all.
No, you're lame. Your name is Hank Cable.
Oh. All right, I'm leaving. I'll see you guys. Are you going to get wasted?
No, I'm going to go to Pete's house and drag his lazy ass out of bed.
Don't you dare miss my pep rally.
Yeah, tell that asshole I said hi.
Bye, guys.
Today.
I can't wait to get drunk tonight. It's not fair, you know? I have to go to school, and you get to sit in here and do whatever you want all day. Tell me again why suspension is such a bad thing.
Because I have to sit down here alone all day and wait for your fine ass. And I'm starving.
Why don't you just make yourself a sandwich upstairs?
Because I'm lazy, and I knew you'd be home, so.
Dylan. My mom might be home any minute.
She ain't never been a problem before.
Dylan, I wasn't finished.
Us moms. Peace.
Hi, girls! Oh, there's a boy in the car! Hi, people! No, Mom, don't say anything at all, okay? You're
because I am. My boyfriend just uses me as a body to bang, and then he just ditches me right afterwards. Isn't that so funny? So anyway, Mom said for us to meet him at the park to pick up weed.
Hi, Eddie.
Hi.
What is it going to take for you to leave?
Cheated. I'd leave him.
You should check his pager when he's sleeping.
Look, I haven't found a way or a reason or an opportunity to leave him yet. You know, when I do, then I will.
I can think of many reasons.
Okay, I don't want to talk about it.
You know, it's a lot harder to leave someone than it seems, Julia. Like, you know that.
You know what, Brianne? What Stacy really needs to do is just go fuck some really hot-ass guy so Dylan can realize what he has and appreciate it.
You know what, Dawn? Why don't you go find her a hot guy then?
Hey, right here. I got next. Right here.
What Stacy should do is find another guy. That way she can make a choice.
Oh, like you should talk. You've been dating Pete for, what, like 3 years? Two of which you claimed you haven't even liked the guy. So I wouldn't talk if I were you.
Hello, girls.
I really want to get wasted.
Wait, but what's going on?
Hello?
We were supposed
to... if you don't want him.
But I think I might want them.
Well, then you better eat them now.
Right now. How long is it going to take for them to kick in?
Are you kidding?
Take them if you don't want them.
Come on, Tori.
Dylan's there? Well, yeah. I'm really drunk. So just give me a beer and I'm...
That's my best.
You didn't call me or anything.
Now, why are you so fucking annoyed?
I just talked to you.
Yo, man, I totally get it. I got
hey,
yeah, that's good. You're the shit, bro.
So what have you been doing?
Man, don't worry about it. Damn.
I don't think I should be treated like this. You better start acting like I'm your girlfriend and not just some girl you come home to. Who sent you this?
How the hell am I supposed to know? You got it in your hand. What's it say?
Well, apparently someone wants to know if you want to fuck.
Man, shut up. Don't say that.
I hate you.
I love you.
Oh. Have you guys seen Brianne? I've not seen her once since we came in.
Excuse me. I'm going to go find someone who's mature and who likes me for me. And not just for my house and my turkey sandwiches and my flour.
Fuck that chick like 2 weeks ago.
Yo, that's Dylan's girlfriend.
It must have been somebody else.
Everybody, and I'm about to have a good time. Grab some titties and ass. It's all in the same rhyme. Whoa. Nobody knows what's coming out of my mind. My eyes bleed so fast I can't bleep these words. Trees, trees. I smoke trees. I roll weed.
Hey, sweet milk.
What?
What? I'm Riley.
I'm sorry, I'm such a mess.
Oh.
I'm a senior, and I just can't keep living my life like this and still have respect for myself, you know? I wake up every single morning, and I tell myself that today is going to be different. I am not going to be mistreated by, like, anyone. And then I go through my day, and I come home, and everything starts right back where it left off.
I think you should just come home with me.
some action.
Well, I got some action for you.
Oh, can you drive up at my house later? You're right. Someone should come in between them. You know, I mean, someone's got to play sacrificial asshole and...
Voila.
Hi. I can't believe you're here.
And look, I'm even dry now, so...
Oh. I liked you all wet.
Holla.
I'm so happy you came.
Man, fuck you then.
Yeah, what else is new?
Oh, yeah? That's hot.
Yeah, we practice more than football players and basketball players. Combined.
You look like you practice a lot.
Charles!
Who the shit is Charles?
Oh, it's Eddie's piss-wasted alter ego. Sometimes he gets violent.
What you doing, man? You want some piss?
Yeah, they use knees. I didn't get hit once. Cause, you know, I was throwing my knee
before
here. Yeah, whatever.
You already.
Oh, hi, Auntie. It's Stacy. I'm in your neighborhood, and I was just wondering, is your sister home?
Did you drive by my house?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Was her car parked outside?
No.
So what? Are you retarded?
I was wondering, do you think I could maybe sleep over there?
Yes, fine. Fine, you know where the key is. Can I please go back to sleep?
Oh, wait, Angie. Do you have any pot?
Wait, tell me if this sounds like a phone hanging up on you.
Yes?